We're going to play a piece of music in 3/4 time now, so if anybody wants to get up and waltz, please do so. This is written by John Graham again, and it's called The Devil's Pulpit. It's all about a place in Wales somewhere, so I'm told. And on this particularly little pastoral number, John would yet again like to feature himself.